The government has decided to provide 4G mobile connectivity to over 7,000 villages. This was informed by Union Minister Anurag Thakur. Mobile towers connectivity will be provided in over 7,000 villages of 44 aspirational districts across Andhra Pradesh, Chhattisgarh, Jharkhand, Maharashtra and Odisha. The cabinet has approved construction of 32,152 kilometers route in a far-flung areas of the country.